Hello everyone, I'm Bhakti and I work with Responsible AI at Google. Our org at Google works on several verticals of responsible AI such as fairness, interpretability, privacy, and security. We actively engage in research, governance, and education for responsible AI. We implement it throughout Google and we share these tools and best practices through our open source offerings so that developers across the world can leverage them in their ML journeys. Our responsible AI practices can be incorporated at every step of the ML workflow, and we have built open source tools to help developers incorporate these in their ML workflows. All of these tools you see here are open source, and we actively welcome contributions from developers and researchers across the world to join us in building fairer, safer, and robust AI for all. Google Summer of Code helped us open several of our tools to external contributors. And here are some of the tools from the Responsible AI Toolkit that have benefited from external contributions via GSoC. Finally, I welcome you all to check out our open source offerings at tensorflow.org. All the AI and open source enthusiasts out there, join us in our journey for building fairer, safer, and secure AI for all. Thank you.